royal physician himself. He made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.